zwithuba lokuthi nibuyele emuva zengqinisekise ngempela ukuthi kanisoze nalithatha ngoba ngiyanethembisa niyophinde nenze amaphutha ebesendlulile kuwona kunezinto ke ezenzeka kungahlosiwe kanti sekwenzekile kuyasifanela nje nobe kudaliwe osesicabangile isono uyasifanela nosasenzile kanti ke wathanda omunye ke wabaphukile angithi iphutha laba kumbumbi owakhohlwa ukufaka amehlo enhliziyweni kayiboni noma seyisiphose weni phakathi emlonyweni ongonyama ubisi olingena kabuhlungu emlonyweni onkonyane thina nje singabantwanyana singamazinyana bathi indlela ibuzwa kwabaphambili kanjani ke ngoba inini labo selisemathuneni siyembula kanjani inhlabathi abayithwele ngesifuba sibabuza imibuzo yakhaya athi kunembuzo entulayo ezindlebeni zabaphilayo kanti kunemizwa evukayo ezinhlizweni zabaphefumulayo hlezi izimpendulo zahamba nombane owaduma phezulu usaboshwa yini owantshontsha uthando lwami enhlizweni kathandiweyo wami yena-ke oweza nesu lokutshala inzondo ezinhlizweni zabantu esibathandayo yena-ke onokugqisha ubuthongo ezincwadini esisifundayo ngoba le incwadi yempilo yami imina uthisha futhi imina engisifundayo bekubaluleke ngempela yini ukuthi siqale sijikeleze kangaka phambi kokuba sithole le mpumelelo esiyifunayo isithombe segazi umuntu okhalayo nama ngiyazi into engiyihayayo ngoba kuze kube namhlanje lokhu lahamba kalivalelisanga nami ngabona ngokukhuphuka kwamagama nomunye ke wafunda kwezakhe kwamina ngingavalelisanga okanye ngingakhalanga okanye ngingabalisanga kwazise sengisele nethunga inkosazane kayisavelanga hlezi ilanga ke lalichaza ilanga lokushona kwelanga nomalanga sengiba namalanga uthando lwakho ngayigqiba emthangaleni nenkonzo yesikhumbuzo ongasezi ukuyikhumbula ngoba iyobe ichaza ukugwaza isilonda esasaphola ngethemba lokusipholisa uma ngisithethelele cosicosi yaphela kwakuyisakha sezinganekwane kodwa namhlanje sekwaba yiculo lamagugu othandweni lami ukufifiyela ukuklinatela umlozi imizwa yendoda engasenayo inhliziyo ngiyamzwela oyobuya kufane nojesu kweyami inhliziyo afele izono zabantu
awubanasa
sofike sithi abelo